Hello viewers, welcome back to EHS World. Today I'll be going to show you the charging process of transformer. So this is 220 kilovolt transformer and today we are going to charge it. This is a 110 kilovolt old transformer. So we are going to supply the power from here to charge our new transformer. So this is coming through this one. This is called the bus. You can see this area is called bus. The power is coming through the bus. So from the bus we have taken the connection. There is a three conductor three phase. The power is coming first in the isolator. This is isolator with the single earth switch. So you can see this is isolator with the single earth switch. This is called CT, circuit breaker. This is called CVT, capacitor voltage transformer. And this is the CT, current transformer. So you have seen it here, three equipment. From here again the power is going to the bus and it is dropping to the transformer. It is there. We have already barricaded the area for restricted entry and we have provided the fire extinguisher there.